brand new song that came out this year, actually last year, I guess we're in 2012 right now, and it immediately became a hit. If you're not familiar with Laura Story's Blessings, you're going to see why it was such a sensation in just a minute. I had a friend who sent me the link or a YouTube or something of it and said, you need to listen to this. And I think that the first 5-6 times I heard the song, I cried, and probably the next 7 times after that. I was so spiritually convicted by the text of this song, especially the second verse when we get there. It will really grab you. This piece, you want to keep the syncopations very gentle. It looks like it might be rhythmic, but it's not. Everything in the chorus will fall on the offbeat. What if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes? So don't punch it, make it very conversational. There are parts written for violin, cello, and suspended cymbals, so if Chris would cover all of those, that would be great. You can hear the full effect. I'm going to direct this in 4 just to help us out today to keep us together on the syncopation, so don't let that throw you.
We pray.
is that text not the most incredible text you have ever heard in your life? Oh,